Once upon a time, there was a castle on the coast. It was a place of refuge for powerful wizards who had grown weary of the world's problem. There, they relaxed and practiced their magic spell. But one day, a problem struck the world that was so big, so menacing, that every wizard left in a hurry to fix it. The monster was vanquished, but the poor wizards, they never returned. Still, the castle stands, mysteriously gazing into the ocean. What were those wizards like? What did they leave behind in the castle? Such are the questions of adventurers.
Are you going for a swim? Wanna dive deeper? Try giving spinning a spin. Don't worry about the sharks, man. Only 1 in 4 giraffes become shark snacks.
Thank you. Thank you. Giraffe? What's your name? Oh, silly me. It says it right there. George. Hi, George. My name is Samantha Von Gopher, but I go by Sammy. Welcome to the castle on the coast. Hey, Alejandra. I haven't seen you in a while. Is everything okay?
Who keeps leaving books out on the tables? Just put them away already.
We are tired of your meddling, Vendrick. There's only a handful of books left out. Deal with it.
Good one. How about this? Pick up the books, or I turn you and your friends into popsicles. It's a simple decision, really. Come on, before my beard grows in.
Maybe we should just do what he says.
Yeah, Miles. I just hang around you to look cool, not get frozen.
Wait, what?
That's more like it. I appreciate your agreement to our demands.
Vendrick! We should check on the forest. Just a peek. I want to make sure the wildlife is doing okay.
Yeah.
Sorry about Alejandra and Vendrick. The two used to take care of us since our parents disappeared. Well, they still do, I guess. They weren't always mean. I guess it's our fault. We didn't treat them very nice for some reason. Hey, George, you look responsible. Could you help us meet with them and apologize? Yay! Okay, meet me in the back room of the library. I'll show you how to find Alejandra and Vendrick.
Hey there! A visitor? Are you a giraffe? What are you doing at our castle?
Get to look stylish!
Hi, George. Thank you for agreeing to help. So here is the deal. Most of the time, Alejandra and Vendrick hang out in the central tower. So that's the easiest way to find them. The problem is, they don't want anyone else up there, so they lock the entrance. I think they are trying to ignore us as much as they can. Oh yeah, that brings us to this rock slab. In order to reach the tower, we have to insert 4 keystones into this rock. If you do that, then a path to the top of the tower will open up. Aleandra and Vendrick hid them well, though. Could you help us find them? George! Could you please find the keystones for us? You won't find any in the library, but I'm sure anywhere else there will be at least one. Thanks, George. Please be careful. Those two used to be nice, but they aren't so nice anymore. Especially Vendrick. Watch out for him. You are too adorable. Maybe they'll be nice to you. Good luck.
Hey there. Oh, hey man.
Traveler!
Around these parts, keys are all that matter.
Yeah!
Don't be
a statistic? Don't get lost in this forest. Me and Alejandra used to hang out in the forest, but ever since our falling apart with the siblings, I have no idea what she's up to. Howdy.
Thank you.
Are you going for a swim? A secret. I didn't hide my treasure here. Stop looking. It's mine. Wanna dive deeper? Try giving spinning a spin.